I'm trying to block out the stars, moon, and sun, so that we won't see a spectacular show that's going to happen overhead. They've got us used to these chemtrails, thinking, oh, they won't realise what's going on. But I believe the stars are going to oscillate and fall from the sky. The moon's going to change colour, rotate, and the sun's going to go in and out and vibrate at different rates of light. And that's what I believe is going to happen when Jesus Christ returns. Thank you.